Hi, it's John Terry with Vision Advisors, and we wanted to put together a brief informational video to help you be able to comply with the Best Interest Standard CE requirements for your state. So pay attention for just a minute and let us walk you through an easy and effective way for you to complete your continuing education requirements to be in compliance with the Best Interest Standards regulation as it's adopted in your state. So to find your state-approved CE course, you're going to go to sbs.naic.org/solar-external-lookup. Now, you can pause the video and write this down, or you can also look in the text of the email we sent you with this link, and we'll have that hyperlink there for your convenience. Once you've gone to this particular page, this is what you're going to see on your screen. So how do you get to find your state-approved course? Well, first you're going to go to the Jurisdiction tab. You're going to click on the down arrow to open up a pop-open window, and you're going to select your resident state. Once you've done that, you're going to move to the second area where it says Search Type. Again, click on the down arrow, and you're going to select Course or Provider. Once you've selected Course or Provider, you're then going to click on the box agreeing to the NAIC terms and conditions, and then you're going to click the search button. When you do that, it's going to open up a new screen that looks like this. You don't have to fill out all the fields that are on here. Simply go to Education Type, drop down menu, select Continuing Education. Once you've done that, go down to where it says Course Group, click on the drop down menu, select Annuity Suitability BI, standing for Best Interest. At that point, again, you're going to check the box to agree with the terms and conditions of the NAIC's website. You're going to click Search, and it's going to pull up your state-specific CE requirements. Now, there are two course options available to you. There's a 4-hour CE new requirement course, and there's a 1-hour CE refresher. Now, if you're unsure whether you need to take the 4-hour course or the 1-hour course, let me give you two different thoughts on that. Number one, you can contact the State Department of Insurance to identify whether you need to do the 4 hours or just do the 1-hour refresher. Recommendation from us, go ahead and do the 4-hour requirement and get it out of the way. It's not going to take you 4 hours to complete the course. Once you've got that done, you've satisfied the requirement, and then going forward, you'll only have to do the 1-hour refresher moving forward into the future. But again, if you want to know specifically which of the two courses you need to take, contact your state insurance department. Now, how do you do that? Open up a Google search, Yahoo search, some other search engine, type in your state's name and Department of Insurance. As an example, we're in Arkansas, so Arkansas Department of Insurance. Click the search button, it's going to pull up the results, and there's the website for Arkansas. If you're in Texas, Virginia, pick the state, your state, then Department of Insurance, search, you're able to pull that up. Call the Department of Insurance, go to Licensing and Contracting, and they can tell you at that point which of the two courses that you need to take. So we hope this video has helped you stay in compliance. And again, it's another way that we're trying to add value to you and give you some shortcuts and some tips to be able to take free content courses that are available rather than having to go out and pay for continuing education when you can actually go out on the NAIC website. And in most cases, you can take that CE course for free. If you have other questions or we can help with your next case prep, case design, please give us a call here at Vision Advisors, 1-800-505-8489, or you can visit us at visionadvisorsinc.com. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, and YouTube, where we're constantly providing sales tips, sales ideas, conversation starters, and training videos to help you up-level your success, scale your audience, and get a better outcome with the marketing dollars that you're spending. I'm John Terry with Vision Advisors. Thanks for joining us. Have a great day.